This game eludes me at times. Is that the right word? I don't even know.
You are here to find our target and bring them to the extraction point. Happy hunting.
Alright, so I'm kidnapping somebody this time. Is that what I'm trying to do? Just capture the target.
Scans indicate our target is in the vicinity. Find them. You found a target. Capture them quickly before they escape.
Yo, you move fast, my boy. Oh, that is pretty cool.
We'll interrogate the captive back at base. Your part is done here, Tenno.
Oh, that's pretty easy. And that was also like a bit like Pokemon. Get now, boy. In my Pokeballs. That dude went ass like Sonic. And then I also gotta do that sneaky beaky execution. Can I not destroy those? Oh gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh, is that medic bot that you gotta defeat? And then these guys die a lot easier. Let's go. Boom. Right? Now I should be able to... No, I'm not. At least I didn't need to play these, which saves me some time. Mobile defense. Oh, don't tell me there's another weave.
This is a mobile defense mission. You must deliver payloads and defend a number of locations while I break into the network. Be prepared for heavy resistance. I can't do this without you.
Thanks, I guess. I mean, it's not like...
Upload me and prepare to defend.
It's not like you're here in a... Battlefront. Main battle.
This will take a moment.
A minute. Okay, that's not too shabby.
Okay.
that's a lot of people.
Still working on it. Continue to
fight. Fully enough health and stuff. You know. Yeah, for the last 30 seconds, that was definitely. Well, that's a grenade.
Area completed. Move on. I need access to a terminal. Find one and patch me in.
My shield and health. So I think I already can. The waypoint one is kind of annoying and confusing. Slaughter.
Heavy robotic signature detected. Lock and load. There is a terminal. Get me in and get ready to defend. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment.
Oh gosh. Holy. Yeah, I can tell you're still working on it. There's 22 seconds left. Well, thank goodness this is kind of chill. I'm just casually using my secondary to level that up. Let's go, last terminal. Yeah, at least this one is a lot. Here. Different from the other one, the wave 10 one. Oh gosh, big guy, big guy, big guy. Stop being so annoying. Where am I going? Right there.
Location reached. Drop me in and defend our position.
Oh. Yeah. I'm used to this by now. Boom, boom, boom. Oh.
Mission complete.
Oh, I don't need to pick that thing back up. Wild. There we go. Oh, about the fence. They're not as bad as the defense one. Which is not shabby. Right. Oh, I should be able to go to this guy. Fascinating. And once I do that, go back to complete the 10th stage. And then once I complete the 10th stage, that.
In an attempt to exert power and authority, the Corpus have continued to refine their most lethal security proxy, the Jackal. Determine its location aboard this vessel and destroy it.
Nice. What was I gonna say? Yeah, so hopefully, I mean, I'll be one step closer. Not hopefully. Gotta slowly get that. Oh, try and go.
Every warframe has at its disposal a special blade, a parazon, as lethal to technology as it is to flesh. Disrupting the Jackal's auto repair may require it.
Holy, there's a lot of people here. Ow, ow, ow. My health is going down, my health hole. Ooh. Was terrible. Anything that works with my health.
Remember, the Jackal's auto repair precepts could make this a battle of attrition you will lose. Watch.
Okay, so how do I defeat this guy? I wasn't really paying attention.
I expected it to be bigger.
You had to say something. You had to. Oh my god. Oh god.
Massive flex plates on the torso, but appendages could be a weakness. Listen to grid wall. Stay ahead of it.
Ow. Ow. Holy. What the frick is this? Holy, what is this? What am I fighting? Ow. Hello? What the frick?
Use your parazon.
What is happening? Oh, it's moving. Oh gosh. I need health. Give me something fast. Nope, it's that thing again. That's a nope for me. I swear I got out of its way.
Watch your angles, Tenno. You're running out of cover.
Ow. What is happening? How am I... How am I supposed to defeat this guy? Survive. Okay, this is probably gonna be a failed mission. Holy.
Bro.
overdrive precepts. Watch for increased attack speed.
Oh, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead. Bro, that was crazy. That was crazy. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna do it one more try. Alright. Nope. Coming close. Damage,
but if it comes down hard, it could give you an opening.
Ooh. Yeah, keep moving, keep moving.
Stay ahead of it. Tenno,
all right, now. There we go. Hey, just gotta repeat that a couple more times. Okay, so that's the best is definitely after it uses that thingy. So technically speaking, technically speaking, as long as it has that, you know, those that phase of that sweeping thing, that should be it, right? Oh gosh.
Watch your angles, Tenno. You're running out of cover.
Hold on. Ooh. There we go, there we go, there we go, there we go, there we go. Oh, I'm gonna have to die. Or I will die. Ooh. Oh gosh. Yep. There we go. Two more time. And I think I'll stay alive before then.
Watch for increased attack speed.
Ow. Or not. Ooh. Oh my. Yes, okay. Ow. Holy what? I'm dead. Holy, last life, last life. Okay, okay, okay. As long as I survive this, I should be fine. I should be fine. I should be fine. I should be fine. Ow, 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 ow. What? No! Okay. I'm gonna try again off camera and see how it goes.